too hot out there.
It's too hot out there. It's too hot in here. I got the fan on. Why don't you go check the thermostat?
Is your home too hot and humid in the summer? Time to call the air conditioner repair person. But guess what they often find?
It's not the air conditioner. I checked it out. It's fine.
Well, then why is it so hot in the house?
Keeping your home cool involves a lot more than just your air conditioner. Your problem may be your insulation, or it may be the seals around common areas of leakage that you find throughout your home.
They form a protective shell around your home.
That protective shell needs to be working properly for your home to stay cool in the summer.
I don't know if we have enough insulation, or if the attic is sealed properly, or if there's leaks.
Your walls and attic are the most important part of that shell, comprising the largest amount of your home's surface area exposed to the outside. If your home is under-insulated, conditioned air will escape and hot air get in through that barrier.
So insulation is also important in the summer?
That's right.
What should we do?
Give USA Insulation a call. They'll come out and take a look at your home so you don't have to guess what the problem is.
Sounds expensive.
It does, and I don't know if we have time for that.
Usually takes under an hour, and USA Insulation does it for free.
You know, we should give USA Insulation a call.
USA Insulation's free energy consultation starts with a few simple questions. Your answers help indicate where your home's areas of concern exist. Was your home built before 1980? Is your home hot and humid even when the air conditioner is running? Are your upstairs rooms hotter than your downstairs rooms? Do you need to set your thermostat too low? Are your energy bills excessive? Is noise from outside too loud? Do your walls have hot spots? Are you getting condensation on your walls? Are ceiling joists visible in your attic? If you answer yes to one or more of these questions, you may have a problem with the barrier of your home.
I think we have a problem.
We do.
How can you tell? We do a home energy loss inspection to pinpoint your home's areas of concern. Sometimes we use an infrared camera to scan your walls and ducts. A thermal image shows where cool air is leaking out and hot air is getting in. And we can suggest ways to fix the problem. It may or may not be your insulation, but USA Insulation will let you know. If it is your insulation, USA Insulation's proprietary foam is over 35% more effective than any other type of insulation. Foamy can tell you about it.
Foamy here for USA Insulation. Here's how our proprietary premium foam insulation works. First, we carefully drill small holes in the side of your house. Vinyl siding, brick, stucco, wood, shingles, we do it all. Then the foam is injected into the wall cavities. There's no tearing out walls or working from inside your home. Here, let me try it. USA Insulation's premium foam is eco-friendly, energy efficient, and gets into tight spaces other insulation can't. Then it hardens to form a protective barrier that keeps the heat out and the cool air in better than anything else. And when your wall cavity is filled, we repair the hole to match your exterior, so you won't even notice it. So I'll keep you cool and comfy all summer by keeping that expensive cool air in and that hot, humid summer air outside where it belongs. And you'll save on your energy bills year-round.
USA Insulation can tell you if you need insulation or if you need something else based on our inspection. We take the guesswork out of the process. Call USA Insulation today for a professional home energy consultation, which may include an infrared camera inspection. It's fast, it's free, and it can fix your home's cooling issues.
Our utility bill is so much lower.
And we didn't waste time or money guessing what needed to be fixed.
And best of all, our home is cool and comfortable.
USA Insulation.